Okay, rolling.
Oh, it's been peaceful here in the five worlds, or is it six, for a dragon's age. We now have 12,000 treasure, or is it 14,000?
What about this Ganasty Ganork character? Now, I understand he's found a magic spell to turn gems into warriors for his cause.
I'll take that question. Nasty Nork is a simple creature.
Simple.
He has been contained in a remote world and is no threat to the Dragon Kingdom.
No threat!
Besides, he is ugly.
Ugly? That does it!
Looks like I've got some things to do.
Thank you for releasing me, Spyro. Free 10 dragons in the artisan world. Then find the balloonist. He'll transport you to the next world.
What about Nasty Nork? I'm going after him.
Find dragons first. That's all I can tell you.
Where's Nasty Nork? I'll torch him!
Keep your horns on, Spyro! You have much to learn first! Do you know what the dragonfly following you is doing? His name is Sparks, and he's helping and protecting you! Keep an eye on him and see what I mean!
You
Hey, Spyro, press the jump button twice to glide. And don't be afraid.
Afraid? Of what?
Falling from high mountain peaks? Plummeting into prehistoric glaciers?
Oh, that. Flash, do that again.
The artisan's boss is through a portal in the dragon mouth, but you are not yet ready, Spyro. First, you must complete one of the other artisan lands.
Thank you.
my friend, how about a hint on gliding?
You bet.
For the longest glide, press the X button at the top of a jump, and try pressing the triangle button to drop down in mid-flight.
To you, freed all the dragons. Pass through this fancy vortex thingamajigger. It'll take you back to the artisan home. But first, let me tell you a story.
No thanks. See ya.
The dragonfly Spyro. His color indicates his power. When he eats butterflies, he stays strong. Like me.
Sure.
Watch the dragonfly, Spyro. His color indicates his power. When he eats butterflies, he stays strong. Like me.
Sure.
When you free a dragon or step on one of their platforms, you're saving your progress. That could be useful if you run into trouble. Not that you ever run into trouble, Spyro.
Oh, it's you. I wasn't sure if you'd escape those annoying little creatures. Of course, they wouldn't bother me, but here's a hint. Metal armor is fireproof, but a charge attack will take care of them.
Big enemies like this Gnork with the club cannot be charged, but a quick flame, that should defeat them.
Want to know a secret? Use the triangle button when you want to zoom in and look around.
Oh, your secret's safe with me.
Thank you.
Nasty Nork has put one of his most devious henchmen in charge of the artisan world.
Bring him on. I think I smell a barbecue.
Be careful, Spyro. This boss has many tricks up his sleeve.
Welcome to Town Square, Spyro. Begin exploring by gliding to that area with the bulls. Use the L2 and R2 buttons to get a good look.
Thank you.
Thanks, Spyro. I had the worst itch on the tip of my wing. Oh, did you know that you get your longest glides by pressing X at the very top of your jump? Did you see a man dressed in blue running around here? He's a thief, and he's stolen a dragon egg! You've got to track him down and get that egg! Run! Run! I'm getting a little winded.
Thank you for releasing me!
Thank you. We'll be right back.
Welcome to Peacekeeper, Spyro. Look how our treasure has been turned against us and stolen. Recover our treasure, Spyro.
Collect treasure. Got it.
Hey, Spyro! Sparks the Dragonfly has been doing a good job protecting you. Make sure to keep him strong by feeding him lots of butterflies. Well done, Spyro! Keep up the good work, and I know you'll fulfill your destiny!
Destiny? I just want to kick some-
Just toast those enemies and collect the treasure!
How's a dragon supposed to flame metal armor anyway?
Remember, Spyro, flame won't harm metal, but charging with your horns, that should do the trick.
We'll be right back.
side of that river.
Why don't you glide there and find out?
You've reached the highest point in Clifftown. You can get to almost anywhere from here. If I were you, I'd use that whirlwind there.
Thank you.
word of caution, little one. Wait until you grow big, like me, before charging those large enemies.
Some big Norks up ahead are wearing armor. And in the ice cave, armor can make their feet very slippery.
Thank you for releasing me.
Thank you. Thank you for releasing me!
done well, Spyro. Some dragons thought you weren't ready, but I knew they were wrong.
I'm ready, all right. Ready for what?